Ashley has been here for probably 10 or 12 sessions, and today, for the very first time, she trotted. With assistance, but she trotted. How did it feel to trot?
It felt good. It felt really good.
Did it feel as good as walking?
A little bit more.
It was a better feel.
It was a better feel.
Okay. Were you safe?
All the way.
Did you trust that you were going to be safe?
At first, no, but after it started going, I was.
All right. So, in probably a few more sessions, you'll be doing the trot the same as you are the walk with the gather, the slide, and the pull.
Mm-hmm.
Do you feel like you'll be able to do that on your own, Priscilla?
I think so.
I know you do.
I think so. We'll see what happens.
Are you worried about anything?
No, not really. I'm not.
Okay. I know you're getting stronger because today we mounted from the low step on the mounting block instead of the high step.
Okay.
Right?
Right.
Right.
Yes,
okay.
We did.
And you did it as easy as from the top step.
Okay.
So I know your legs and your core are getting stronger.
Okay.
And you're walking now, bending your right leg. And before it was kind of a stiff drag, and now you're walking very naturally. Does it make your hips feel better?
It does. It makes it feel more like jello.
Mm-hmm.
Not stiff.
All right. Yeah. Awesome. Well, we thank you for coming out.
Thank y'all so much for teaching me.
You're certainly
with me.
Welcome. You're doing great.
Okay.